dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. The Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts.
That's a joke. slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
Transportation underway.